snob, baby, when it comes to you. I get so hungry when you say you love me. Hush. If you know what's good for you, I think you're hot, I think you're cool. You're the kind of guy I'd stalk in school. But now that I'm famous, you're up my anus. Now I'm gonna eat you, fool.
No, I don't think they know. They don't know how this goes. They think I'm broke. What a fucking joke. When I walk in the door, I get my dough. Then I bitch get low. I used to kill them pros, I kill them
dough. They don't like my bros, well fuck y'all.
Hey guys, my name is Cecile and today I'm going to be showing you fake bruises you can do for Halloween. The things that you need is an eyeshadow palette. I am using the 35B, which is from Morphe. I only got this last year, 2018. And there are 35 shades in this.
What?
This is crazy. I haven't really used these eyeshadows as much because I feel like I use eyeshadows for special occasions. Then you need eyeshadow brushes.
Duh.
I have two brushes. I don't know which brush is from where. I have one here. Then this one that I have is just a eyeshadow brush.
Well, no fucking shit.
The three main colors that you need is a purple, a red, and a yellow. It's good to have different shades of those three colors. If you have a dark red, it's like recent blood. So we're gonna start this. I have a mirror here. I'm gonna be making a black eye. I'm gonna do it on this eye. We are gonna be using this purplish color. Oh my god, we are gonna take the color purplish and start just putting it under the eye and as well as a little bit underneath the brown bone. When we are near the eye, we're gonna make it dark. We're gonna take my other brush, we blend it out, because if we don't blend it out, it won't look natural and they'll notice that it's makeup. When it's going away from the eye, it starts getting lighter. We're gonna add some around the head area and we're just gonna do it about here. Oh my god, it actually looks like I've got punched.
Jesus Christ.
You should put some near the hairline. We should add a little bit of purple here. We are gonna maybe add some around the jawline. I don't know. Can't really see that far. And we're just gonna take the blender, blend it like this. I think we should add a small one around the ear. You don't have to cover the whole ear.
Yeah.
We're just gonna do one more thing with the purple. It's just gonna be a smaller one than this. Now we have finished the purple, we are gonna be using the color red. The red we are gonna use today, ladies and gentlemen. Oh god.
Hungry when you say you love me.
So I'm gonna take a wipe so I can clean the purple out of both of these brushes. I don't think I want to be too harsh with the red, and I think I want to put some red on the head. We don't have to add the color red on every purple area. I'm just gonna add a little bit below the brow area. And we're gonna add just a tiny bit of red below this bit. I'm thinking of maybe adding a little bit of like a nosebleed. I wish I had fake blood, but I didn't buy any. You don't have to use fake blood, it's optional. Unless you just want to use eyeshadow, make it less messy.
Oh, you're nasty.
I'm just gonna make a little bit of blood come into this nose. So we're gonna do one more thing with the red and then go to the next color, yellow. We're gonna put some red below this bottom area. My camera died. We were doing the red around the lips. Now we're gonna go to the last color, yellow. This yellow is called Sunshine. And we're gonna put some yellow on the outside of the purple slash red. I hope you guys enjoyed this video where I show you fake bruises you can do for Halloween. Put a big thumbs up, subscribe and turn on the notifications so you won't miss any videos that I post. And I hope there were some funny bits that you like. All of my social medias are linked down in the description, which you can also check out. My Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter. This was very, very fun to film, except from when my camera died. But, it was really fun to film, so thank you guys for watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye! You just need an eyeshadow brush, okay? Like, kind of like, it's kind of, but I'm gonna ruin my makeup. Like, I didn't even take a few pictures before I do this. I think it's also showing as if we've been punched to the neck, which is quite a good idea. We don't have to add chicory around. Chiroki or whatever. My camera decided to die on me. Hopefully it does not die again.
Hopefully it does not die again.
Oh my god, that was so funny!
Blend it. And I did use a wipe to clean out the red from this, so it's a little bit wet.
It's a little bit wet.
I really hope you guys, so I bruises, I put a big thumbs up if you like what you also is seeing. Oh my god. I don't know. Oh, we'll see you in the next one. Bye. My camera decided to die on me. Hopefully it does not die again.
Hopefully it does not die again.